Hello. Good morning. It's New Year's Eve. It's just about 10 o'clock. I'm finna do a nice little look. Plus, me trying lashes for the first time. It's gonna be fun. I'm gonna use this foundation today, my Fiona Styles matte foundation, shade 10. Yeah. I'm gonna be using this glitter. NYX Glitter Brilliance. I don't think I have used this one before. Maybe not all that great. It's the color violet. NYX Glitter Glue. I still have Fenty on my hands because I washed all my palettes. I washed all my brushes last night, but like, obviously didn't get all the job done. It's okay. So, I'm gonna dive right in. I am gonna use. Oh. This is the palette I'm going to be using today. I know for sure I'm going to use this Huckleberry color to put under the glitter. I don't know exactly what else I'm going to use, but yeah. So, and of course I work today. You know, I don't do not working. So, I'm trying to find a movie to listen to while I... Or something to listen to, you know. These are the lashes I'm gonna try to put on today. I got them from AliExpress with my hair. This is what I'm gonna use to try to put them on. It's gonna be fun. If it doesn't work, oh well, it doesn't work. But yeah, so when I come back, I'm gonna be using. I'm gonna use my NYX brow pencil today. So yeah, be back. The nigga said buy chocolate people. Only issue right now is that my brushes are still a little wet from cleaning them. So I just used this one. Okay, so I've set my crease. I'm gonna go on my double ended NYX brush in the shade Huckleberry and Jingleberry. It's gonna be my crease, okay? So, of course, Huckleberry is gonna be on the outside, Jingleberry is gonna be on the inside. They both are shades of like that off purplish color. One is darker, one is just lighter. And then I'm gonna put the glitter on top. Okay, so what I'm gonna try to do is cover up the lighter area with the glitter. Let's just see, cause I don't do glitter that much, but let's pray that it works. First I'm going to take my Clee-Off brush, this flat brush, with the glitter primer, I mean. And then I'm gonna put, wait. No. It's a I think this one with the glitter, and then this one with this one. Or I may do this one with the glitter primer. No, I may do this one with the glitter glue and this one with the glitter primer. We're gonna see. Okay, kidding. So this is the brush, and it has the glitter primer on it. Let's see how this works. I think you're supposed to put this on with one of those cushion brushes, but I don't have any. Not right now. Okay, so it's on there. And I'm gonna go ahead and put this brush with the actual glitter. And I have it. I shouldn't have dusted. Don't dust the glitter off. Oh my gosh, it worked. I almost closed my eyes shut though. Also, I'm like, why can I not see right? It's all on my eyelashes, which it should be, but shit. Shit, y'all. Okay. It worked. I'm gonna go and get a makeup wipe to wipe, maybe not a makeup wipe, but a towel to wipe under my eyes and stuff so that I can put my foundation on. Okay, so I'm gonna just go ahead and do this one more time. Not necessarily one more time, but you know. Like I said, it has water in it because it had glitter all over it, so I had to put. I forgot. It kind of freaked me out. Okay. Okay, we're good to go. This is a really, really good foundation. I don't know how much she paid for it. My boss bought it, and then it wound up being the wrong color, so she gave it to me. I'm gonna go on with this one today. I like this one. It's a Total Drop Control foundation brush from NYX. I like it because it has a little dip right here. So I am gonna put on eyeliner. I just haven't done it yet. I think I'm gonna start doing this half pumps because it is a lot. It is a mattifying, but it is still like. Okay, for the moment of truth. Tweezers. Adhesive. Lashes. Okay, so the only issue I have, like, our eyelashes are always hard to take off the other day they was hard to take off. This is gonna be so interesting, bro. Oh my gosh. It was a thing. I thought it was gonna be like a, okay, that's cool too. I watched her video, she said make sure you get the tips. I mean the ends is the ones that like to come off. Not that I don't want it to come off, but I don't want it falling. Kinda cute. Okay, let's do this. Bro, I'm so scared. No. Oh my God, I did it. I did it. First try. Bro, I did it. What the fuck? Oh, I don't like this shit. My mom was right. I don't like this. I'm finna try to put the mascara on it. Cause I heard you're supposed to put the mascara on it. To try to make sure like your eyelashes blend with the lashes. No, it's coming off. Shit, I feel like I couldn't breathe. Okay. We're gonna try this one more time. It's almost the wrong eye to try it on though, because I have an eyelash that comes down. Okay, let's try it again. The issue is the part closer to my nose was not freaking getting down. So the lady I watched yesterday, she said, look down when you do it, so. Wait, which way do eyelashes go? This way, okay. Shit. This thing don't work. Okay. No. Damn it. Maybe it's the lashes. Or maybe I put the wrong eyelash on. Okay. Wait. I'm gonna try this one more time. I realized I had it on the wrong eye. So no worries. One more time. Third time's a charm, right? I did it for real this time. Let's try the next one. This is hella interesting, y'all. Why didn't I think that the smaller part goes at the front? My stupid ass. Pretty sure I put it on wrong, but it's okay. Bro, I'm scared that they may come off while I'm at work, but I like them, I think. Kidding, this one is not down. Okay. This is a sculpting brush, but I'm just gonna use it to blend. And use the same brush. Fuck. I don't know. I hope I didn't hurt it though. It hurt it and it messed up a little. Okay. I felt like it messed up. I like that brush. I'm gonna start using real techniques. This is the powder brush. So I'm gonna use it for my setting powder. No press filter. I almost feel like I got glasses on. Then of course my highlighter. But I'm gonna mix it with the actual inner light illuminizer that's in here. I didn't put my lip stuff on. Dang it, Symphony. Okay. I'm always using the chocolate covered strawberry blush, which is in here. In the first episode, oh no, that was episode 2. Let's see. Sure, I put these lashes on wrong. The good thing is I'm gonna take them off tonight. Be back so I can figure out what kind of. Okay, I'm gonna use these. It's not gonna look right now because my lip is still kind of moist from this stuff, but it's gonna dry.
No.
I'm just gonna put these two together. Yeah, it is not the right color. Alrighty guys, so we're gonna have a great new year. I'll be right back with my clothes changed so you see the full look, okay? When your hair up comes off before you can even like really get it off. Wow, it's not even in the freaking thing. I didn't even fucking curl my hair. I'm so sorry. Freaking curl my hair. That's ridiculous, dude. I realized I stopped the video. I was trying to take a picture, but you know. So here we go. Gonna spray my face again, cause you know. Loki feels like every time I close my eyes, like that they're gonna get stuck or something. I like it, kinda. I mean, of course, I'm gonna try something else, but I mean a different kind of lash, but it's different and it's a nice difference, so. Me gusta. Have a good new year, guys. I'm gonna do my best to try to. I will have a great new year. I just got a car. It doesn't even matter about anything else.